is Carol's real father.
Watch this, Andy. All right. No luck. Let's see. A one-footed...